What is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing FIFA 17, but with a little bit of a twist. This is reverse FIFA. As you can tell, these positions are completely fucked up. I randomly just closed my eyes and just switched the players around, and this is what I got. Yeah, for some reason I somehow got Muller off the fucking thingy. So yeah, as you can tell, playing Ramos in fucking left mid. I mean, to be honest, 89 pace for right mid, but he's a left back. I mean, I can work with that. But I'm more worried about that. I have a goalkeeper and left striker and a fucking silver right mid and right striker and a right back in fucking Cam. But he's got decent pace, so I'm not complaining. So yeah, I think we should just hop into a game straight away. So let's search for an opponent. Hopefully people are actually playing online single games, because obviously people are doing the daily knockouts. I think it's daily knockouts today, I'm not sure. And you know, seasons. So yeah, I'm hoping I can find a match. I can usually find them pretty quickly. So yeah. Ah, we found one. Let's see. For some reason my attack is still 79 and he does have that the foot musk kit. I'm not sure if that, I think that's a foot musk. Nah. No. I don't think that's the foot musk. Let's see what team he's got then. Alright, so Argentinian for the most. 78 rate and 83 chemistry. Decent. Yeah. I think
we can take him, but I realised all my fucking positions are fucked up.
Yeah.
Hello everyone. Here.
Come on. I don't know how this is gonna fucking go. Shit, I am playing dodgy camera angle as well, I forgot. Shit. Yeah, I forgot that I changed my camera angle to this to make it more harder. Because I never play with this fucking camera angle. We can get like a little attack on it, boys. Unless we can get a little attack on.
Moving forward, this could be a chance.
Oh my god.
Great stop.
Oh my god. If this guy loses. Oh, it's a bit laggy. Oh shit. See, this is why I made it. Oh, how did I get that? What the fuck? I just bit my tongue. Ah shit, he's on. Why is it fucking lagging? It's lagging to shit. He just tries sweating on me, I think. I can't tell. This camera angle is shite. I mean, if I had my normal team, his team would be fucking easy as shit to beat. But when you're playing with this camera angle. Oh no, here comes a goal. Oh.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
He's trying to near posting me. I can't see. I honestly can't see. What is this camera angle?
I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously it's a team game, but
no near post, no near post. Get that shit out,
Switch.
Nice little tackle. Come on, Ramos. Feed him. No, that's not my goalkeeper. Feed him! Ramos! Turn in! Turn in! Golazo! Oh no, I remember. I got Adam Herrera in centre back. Hey, he goes back! Shit. Hi, Cardi boy. I can't see the faster goal. Nah. I'm gonna offside trap. There we go. And then run back. Oh, come on. What's my fucking player doing there?
Just keep rolling and rolling.
What the fuck?
From this sort of
all that for that shit. Punch. Turn it back, bang.
That's got us right up to
date. I see the run. Oh my god. How did I see that run? This guy's losing to a team with 19 chemistry. He's trying to bring all my attackers back.
I mean, that's a nice little early goal. Well, not early, but... Oh, nice little tackle. Bang. Massive counter-attack. We'll fucking... We'll break his ankles. Break his ankles. Play him on. Rina. Oh. Ah, no. I thought he had the ball for a second. I don't... Oh, shit. My defense. Herrera, you've got no bastard pace. He's going to try and finger that in. No. Switch to the right player. Oh, my God, man. This guy is missing so many opportunities. Like, he should be winning. Like, score. There we go. Fucking hell, this guy's terrible. Okay, so that is first half. I am fucking raping him in stats. Jesus Christ. I have changed the camera angle a little bit. I changed it back to the normal default. Just to see if I do any better, because that camera angle, I just couldn't see the defense whatsoever. And it got to the point where it was just annoying me. Oh, ref. Play him on. Bang that in. Oh my God. My goalkeeper just scored. My goalkeeper just passed the scored. How? There's no way my goalkeeper can do it again, can he? I was gonna fucking say. I almost didn't want him to fucking... Whoa, look at the fucking pushing, boy! Oh, look at that for a shot. I didn't even check the latency when we started, actually. I should have checked. Oh, here comes another goal for him. Oh, no. I should have gone on counter-attack. Oh, I actually thought he was going to shoot. He's blocked the shot well. Here's Vidal. Reina, good challenge here. My goalkeeper did fucking well then. Let's go on counter-attack. Oh, no, shit. Shit, what was my goalkeeper doing? Why did my... I didn't... My goalkeeper just came off his line by himself. My goalkeeper literally just came off his line by himself. I wasn't even pressing triangle. Is it because I went team pressing? Go on, Rina. Turn that back. Oh, what? He just fucking... Shit, hasn't he choked? Mate, he's going to... What's he doing, McGeady spinning? Oh, mate, it's fucking lagging like shit, man. That's what happens when you McGeady spin on me. Now, Rina, the goddess of fucking sex, is going to get tackled. Oh, shit. Let's see if he goes. Let's see if he falls for it. He's hit this crossbar about fucking 8 times this game. They took the crossbar. Fuck off! Oh shit. Oh, what? Fuck off! You played advantage to that? GG, that guy was actually like. Shit, really. Like 3-2 against a team with like, what, 19 chemistry? I don't think I've even got that. Let's see this team then. Let's see the team that this guy almost lost to. I mean, yeah, I'm not even gonna, like, I'm not bothered that I got like some decent players. I'm just more the bothered that he lost to a team. He almost lost to a team with 18 chemistry and a fucking goalkeeper that scored on him. I mean, that's bad. That. I mean, yeah, he's got. I mean, it doesn't even say he's shooting. Like, he's shit. Alright, let's start this team out now. Stranded, reaching out. I
chemistry. But yeah, this is what the team originally looks like. I've got so many bronze contracts that I use. I don't know, I just don't use rare golds. Yeah, I can't be asked to buy them. I don't want to spend my fucking coins. I prefer to keep them. These all my players are practically fucked. So yeah. That should be good for everyone. Pretty much. So yeah, like, I can't, like, honestly, I can't stress enough, but, like, the team was shite. I'm not hating on the guy or anything, I'm just saying that, like, the team was shit. I don't know, like, personally, if I almost lost to a team like that, like, I'd, like, his team, I mean, I'm sure he had some bronze players in there, but, yeah. We put up a good fight. It might be because he was lagging as well. I'm not sure. But we both played really well. Obviously, I can't hate on the guy for beating. But yeah, it was a good game. I'll probably do some more videos like this and try like a full team of goalkeepers or a full team of. I might do like a full start 11 like of every position. And that might be a new thing, but all bronzes. Like, obviously this episode was like all golds. But yeah, I know people are gonna be saying, oh yeah, but you've got Muller, you've got Ramos, you've got so much pace on your team, it's so easy. I was playing a fucking goalkeeper in left strike and he scored. I mean, come on, really, he scored? I mean, Muller wasn't even playing. Fucking Gomez, I'm sure he's in right back. I had a fucking silver right mid in striker, and I'm sure he was playing goal. I'm sure he was. But yeah, anyway, guys, that is going to be the end of this video. If you did enjoy, please remember to slap a like on it. Until next time, guys, peace. What's going on, guys? Please remember to hit that subscribe button down below. Like the video if you did enjoy. Until next time, guys. Peace. I was gonna fucking say, there is no way. Oh, that's a fucking. Oh, come on. I almost didn't want him to fucking.